Hi, I'm Alex. Welcome to the Autodesk Inventor Tutorial Series. In this series, we're going to go in depth into this incredibly powerful and intuitive software package, beginning with our first look at the user interface and continuing on with a logical progression through the available features and tools such as basic 3D modeling, simulation of loading conditions, two-dimensional engineering drawing generation, and so much more. As we work through these lessons, we will thoughtfully implement good design intent and design habits that create a more efficient and effective end product. I will also include some fun and practical exercises for those wanting to solidify their knowledge for future use, whether it's for your business, personal project, or maybe even an exciting design effort at work. If there are any topics or features that I did not cover, or that you would like to learn more about, feel free to submit your suggestions in the comments below or via my contact page on my website at www.engineeringapplied.com. Also, subscribe and turn on notifications to stay up to date on future content as it's released. So let's dive in and have some fun with the exciting possibilities with the Autodesk Inventor software. Let's get started.